They perfected cloning in a laboratory and in the Andersons' living room.